Eggers said to the interviewer he was convinced that the thing out there wasn't a vault.
Yeah, I know what he thought.
Dr. Eggers didn't think it was designed to keep things out.
I know what he thought.
He thought it was designed to keep something in.
Do you even understand the difficulty trying to keep a base like Fathom at the bottom of the ocean from killing everyone in it on a daily basis?
Oh my God.
Everyone hold on to something.
I think whatever is on the other side of that door out there, it's not friendly. I think it's trying to get out. That, my friend, is a dire combination.
That's a bad sign.
Get out of the door!
Spreading like some kind of technological contagion. We can either stop it here or watch the world burn.
Fathom, the first season of Derelict. Listen wherever you get your podcasts or learn more at derelictpodcast.com.
Nocturnal is a high-action horror thriller and a love letter to classic 80s buddy cop movies. Written by number one New York Times bestselling author Scott Sigler, Nocturnal is a complete season with 45 episodes available wherever you get your podcasts.
11th Hour Audio presents EVP, Side A.
What are you doing? Where'd you dig up that old tape recorder?
I found it in the storage locker, actually. Hey, I'm meaning to ask you, do you ever get a creepy feeling like we're not alone? You know, in the house?
Not really.
So you don't feel the cold spots?
I mean, sometimes I feel a draft or whatever, but you're not suggesting that...
I think there's a ghost. Or something in the house. I mean, sometimes I hear voices. I feel like we're being watched. I have cold spots.
So what are you going to do with that stupid tape recorder then?
Well, they say that magnetic tape is best for recording EVPs.
EVPs?
Electronic voice phenomenon.
So you're going to conduct some half-assed seance with an ancient tape recorder? You gotta be kidding me.
No, I'm serious. Listen, I'm just gonna ask a few questions and see if we get some responses. Alright, I'm gonna hit record. Okay. Is there someone in the house with us? And now we gotta pause and wait for a response.
Yeah, I know how it works.
Okay. What is your name?
Ooh, I got one. Is my boyfriend stupid?
Come on, be serious. Be serious. Hey. Are you a ghost? Or are you something else?
What else would they be?
Did you used to live here?
Okay, I got one. Do you mean us any harm? Ooh.
How did you die? All right, let's listen back. Stop it and rewind. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
And does that play? Yeah. Play.
Is there someone in the house with us?
Wait, did you hear that?
Yeah, I know how it works.
Did you hear that? Wait. So sorry.
there's someone in the house with us.
Crap.
Are you messing with me?
No, I'm not messing with you.
Did you switch the tape?
No, I didn't. What? Listen.
What is your name?
Ooh, I got one.
That hurts.
Is my boyfriend stupid?
Come on, be serious.
I think I heard a yes.
I agree.
Are you a ghost?
Oh.
That was weird.
That was weird.
Or are you something else?
What else would I be?
Oh my god.
That.
You heard that, right?
I don't like this.
Did you used to live here?
Okay. I got one. Do you mean us any harm? Oh.
Oh, shit.
How did you die?
Oh, my. Did that say what it...
How did you die?
Oh, my God. We...
No way.
This can't be real.
This isn't happening.
What are we gonna do?
I don't think it's a ghost. I'm sure there's a perfectly good explanation for this.
Do you dig science fiction? Then get ready for the hardest-hitting sci-fi you've ever heard. The Galactic Football League series by number one New York Times bestselling author Scott Sigler is now a free, unabridged podcast. It's Star Wars meets Peaky Blinders meets Ted Lasso. The GFL is a star-spanning, high-action, high-stakes, coming-of-age story set against the backdrop of a professional football league 700 years in the future. Follow the journey of Quentin Barnes, a gifted athlete who must travel from his backwater system to the galaxy's sprawling empires in his quest to be the best there's ever been. But he needs to watch his back as organized crime runs every franchise, fixing games and assassinating rival players. That's the Galactic Football League series. Search for Scott Sigler, S-I-G-L-E-R, wherever you get your podcasts.
Greetings, adventurers. Today we're excited to introduce you to a new story, Dark Dice. A horror podcast that blurs the line between actual play and audio drama, where the story is determined by the roll of the dice. Six adventurers embark on a journey into the ruinous domain of the Nameless God. They will never be the same again. One of the players is not what they seem after a doppelganger, a creature that can assume the form and voice of whatever it kills, infiltrates the team. As the players are picked off and replaced one at a time, can they figure out who the monster is before it's too late? Can you? Here's a quick example of what our show sounds like.
The shambler with the jar of liquid inside of him.
Soren Arkwright let loose an arrow that cracked the glass, passing through the spine of the creature. The shambler still managed to maintain its forward momentum, but stumbled as it eagerly tried to bite and swipe at Soren, landing near his feet. As Jeff Goldblum has now joined our cast, Dark Dice is available however you listen to podcasts.